Combatives is a zero meter range training. It's learning how to engage with or without a weapon system. It's the backbone of the Army. It's what we as Army and Armed Forces should all strive to be. In this day and age, soldiers need to know self-defense as well as this is how you perform a skill in full kit. Training like this is important because it not only teaches you a certain combative skill in how to punch, how to kick, how to wrestle, how to do jiu-jitsu, but it also teaches you how to react in life when you get hit in the face. Across the board, it teaches all disciplines, but it brings a level of responsibility. You'll learn disciplines as far as kickboxing, Muay Thai, Brazilian jiu-jitsu, wrestling, sambo, even right down to sumo. If you're having doubts about combatives, please, please just give us a chance. I promise you, you won't be let down.
During these combatives courses, these soldiers go through multiple events, but most of it is learning how to react to situations like being attacked and landing on the ground, how to get up in a tactical manner so they don't get hurt, so they can get out of bad situations. Same thing, like if they end up on the ground, how to get out of a bad situation there. I would say do not be afraid. I think a lot of people think that it's nothing but coming in here and getting punched in the face and that everyone's out here to beat you up, and it's not. Our cadre here at the Fort Carson Combatants Facility, we take safety very seriously.
Looking forward to having a good 2024 competition season. I'm not going to make promises that we're going to win the Certa Cup, but I will promise you we will be the most ready team.